says, then a maskless passenger does this.
Well, it's concerning video.
Transit police only learned of the incident on the Vancouver bus when the video hit social media.
It's gone over to our general investigation unit. They are attempting to reach out to the individual who had posted the video in an effort to get additional information.
The fact it was posted to TikTok makes it challenging.
It's not a platform that we can go out and send a direct message to the user.
Investigators don't know when this happened, but by watching this part of the video, they figured out where.
We know the bus stop was in the area of Nanaimo and Hastings, and we are asking if anybody was a witness to this event or was involved in this event to please contact Transit Police.
They want to know what led up to the incident and if it was related to the passenger not wearing a mask, which is mandatory on transit.
If there's somebody on transit that is not wearing a mask, we encourage people to socially distance themselves from that person. We don't want people trying to police the mandatory mask a policy and putting themselves at risk.
If the woman who did this can be identified, she could be charged.
Well, it would be assault. No other way to put it. It's disgusting, right? For somebody to be spat on, it's disgusting for people.
Shannon Patterson, CTV News, Vancouver.